At first I am showing you the normal yellow turmeric, and most of the people know its huge health benefits, due to its three different curcuminoids, and they are diphenyl oil methane, dimethoxycurcumin, and bisdimethoxycurcumin. Of the three, diphenyl oil methane is present in higher amounts, and is responsible for the color and medicinal value of the herb. Curcumin serves as an anti-inflammatory agent, and also possess antibacterial, antiviral action and aid in treatment of bacterial and viral infections such as cough and cold. The anti-inflammatory action of curcumin aids in relieving the chest congestion that develops in people suffering with chronic cough. Turmeric dramatically increases the antioxidant capacity of the body, which can protect our bodies from free radicals. It is also said that turmeric can reduce the growth of cancerous cells, and is very popular as an anti-aging supplement. Another variant of the regular yellow turmeric is black turmeric, and popularly known as black turmeric and kali haldi. The shapes of the leaves of both the yellow turmeric and black turmeric are same, it is the color only which shows the difference. The black turmeric bears black color line on its leaves, while the yellow turmeric bears yellow color line on its leaves. This black turmeric is used in many astrological remedies, and is said to nullify many negative effects of our birth chart. It is said that the snake charmer community possess maximum knowledge of this black turmeric, because it can work as an antidote, and many tribal people use to apply fresh rhizome paste on snake and scorpion bites, which can give instant relief. It is also said that these black rhizomes are claimed to have a property of acting against leukoderma, epilepsy, cancer, and HIV/AIDS, though there are no proven facts till date. Village people suffering from skin condition like leukoderma used to apply the fresh black rhizomes on their patches for treating leukoderma. This black turmeric is also said used to cure infertility, and often prescribed to treat bile and gallbladder stones. It is believed since ancient times that black turmeric rhizome have magical powers and is used in worship and can remove all kinds of black magic. The color of the rhizome is considered similar to the skin complexion of several Hindu deities, Kali, Rama, Krishna, and Shiva. Hence it is believed that it can keep evil spirits away. It is also said that intake of small amount of fresh rhizome can expel gases from the stomach and cure menstrual disorders. Ancient people use this black rhizome for treatment of pneumonia, cough, cold, fever, and asthma in adults. Fresh rhizomes are crushed, heated, wrapped in banana leaves, and applied as a paste on forehead for getting relief from migraine, and also applied on joint pain, fractures, sprains, and bruises. It is also said that this black rhizome's color is used for preparing counterfeit money also. Hence, it can command price ranging between rupees 15 lakhs and rupees 20 lakhs a kilogram, as highlighted in a newspaper. This black turmeric has a high economic importance, owing to its putative medicinal properties. It is also said that black turmeric is a rare species, and is on the verge of extinction, and this species has been regarded as endangered by the Central Forest Department of India, due to biopiracy, that is, biological theft, illegal collection of indigenous plants by corporations, who patent them from their own use. Its possession, collection, purchase, and sale were prohibited. Though it is said to be rare in other areas, it is found in abundance in our village areas.